into my eyes and see the fire in my soul.